My name is Rahul Goel, and I'm here for Master's of Chemical Sciences with a specialization in organic chemistry. And I recently graduated from the University of California at Berkeley with a bachelor's in chemical and biomolecular engineering. During my sophomore year in college, I took this organic chemistry course that I was required to take, being a chemical engineer, and then I was really fascinated by all the reactions, all the mechanisms in organic chemistry. And from there, I just joined a research group, and then I wanted to do more chemistry. The program gave us several opportunities to interact with people from various companies, like the Bloomberg Institute, GlaxoSmithKline, Merck, where there were several presentations on what these companies do. And they also offered us opportunities to do our capstone project in the industry. I just started working in a research group last week, which involves synthesizing tetramers, and eventually want to synthesize octamers of Schroeber's base. And basically, the alpha helix structure of these compounds, it can help in the treatment of diseases like cancer and AIDS eventually.